Hey, Love Club, this is your girl Shay. How y'all doing today? Anyways, y'all doing? This is Sims GM Productions with the Mean Girls with Kardashians. Check this out because I know this is gonna be a hot mess. This usually is with the Kardashians and their little saying, like, is that a chicken? So we'll see what happens.
See that fish out of water, girl? That's me, Katie. I'm 16 and it's my first official day of public school.
Could you sit down? I know you're the new student, but I
don't want you to
be up in here disturbing my class.
Oh, I wasn't.
Sit.
Yes, Miss Carrie.
Why she's... No, never mind.
I can sing a little. Can you do this?
Ignore Brittany. She's a show-off. I'm not
the Brittany and Nikki.
Okay, I'm Katie. What's
my name ain't no question. The school is my profession. But when I graduate, I will be queen of the state.
I'm Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.
Nicki and Brittany are different, but so am I. Plus, I desperately need friends.
So why did your parents enroll you in public school?
I guess they were afraid I was becoming an antisocial freak. I could see that.
Oh, God. It's those bitches.
Who? The Kardashians.
That small one is Courtney. She cares about nothing.
Courtney,
true.
Pass the ball.
No.
Okay,
good.
She has straight A's, and she hasn't done an assignment since kindergarten.
The blonde one is Chloe. She knows all the school's gossip. Yeah. I heard she even has booty hole pictures ready for blackmail.
That's why her ass is so big. It's full of secrets.
And then there's Kim. She's the leader of the evil sisters.
How can you Nicki Minaj describe Kim?
Kim Kardashian once sat on me and she broke three of my ribs. She invented Bootylicious. She once filled my
bathroom. Really?
She once filled my bathtub with snakes. I heard her ass is insured.
Not with the Miley Cyrus.
5 million.
She once called me what's his face, and I'm her brother.
Oh, yeah. Aren't you the new girl?
Yeah, I'm Katie.
Your name starts with a K, like ours.
That means you can sit with us.
Actually, my name starts with...
Love that. That.
Hey, what the hell?
So what school did you go to before this?
I was homeschooled in Africa.
What?
I was homeschooled.
What is that?
It's where you have school at home.
If you have school at home, then what do you call your homework?
Homework.
That's so watermelon.
What?
It's a new phrase. I'm trying it out.
Never try it again.
You're so not watermelon.
So, Katie with the K.
That's not how it's...
You're gonna sit with us for lunch every day for the rest of the week.
And if you don't wear pink on Wednesdays, you're stupid.
You're lucky me and Brittany are your friends, so we'll forget about you ditching us at lunch.
Thanks. We trashed your locker.
What?
It's okay. We forgive you.
Listen, you need to get all the dirt you can on Kim.
Okay, but why?
Because I said so.
Ooh.
I mean, because it'll be fun.
High school is really, really weird. But I found one highlight of the day. His name is Aaron.
Hey, do you have a pencil I can borrow?
It's October 3rd. Oops, wrong meme.
Okay.
Aaron is so perfect. He's everything I...
Excuse me. Could you focus on my lesson and shut the f*** up?
You can hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
How are you doing that?
I can do everything.
I bet Katie wishes she could disappear. And she can, on the internet at least, with our sponsor, Atlas.
Yeah, we're going to skip past that because...
I just want it to be bigger.
Want what to be bigger?
her ass.
Duh.
Like, I want it spilling over the edge of my chair.
To do that, you'd have to know the surface area of every chair you sit in, which would require multiplying its height by its width and doubling.
Great. I'm gonna get cheese fries.
So, do you like any guys from your classes?
Well, there's this one guy in my calculus class, Aaron Samuels.
No.
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 What?
No.
Wait, why no?
That's Kim's ex-boyfriend. They dated for 72 days.
So in love.
Aaron is off limits.
Off limits.
It's this. 40. So in love. Yeah. 72. It's Courtney. It's Courtney. It's so in love. No.
Limits. Okay.
I'm gonna tell Kim you like him.
What?
Kidding.
She is.
Or am I? I know Courtney and Chloe said Aaron was off limits, but I can't help it. He's too gorgeous not to stalk. I mean, watch. Besides, there's no harm in her.
Ooh!
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
Wait, where'd she go?
I think we hit her.
I'm okay.
Oh my god, get in the car.
She's so lazy.
I'm home.
What?
Hi, Kylie.
Hey.
Come on, let's get out of here before.
Hi, Kimmy. Oh, I love seeing my three lovely daughters all together.
Mom, please.
And who's this? A new friend joining our group?
You're not part of our group. Stop.
My name's Katie.
With a K.
That's perfect. She's just like us, isn't she, girls?
Shut up.
Okay.
My skin is so greasy.
I'm too perfect.
My lashes aren't thick enough.
Oh, one time my fart was so bad it made a small child pass out.
The f*** is wrong with you?
I brought a little treat for my besties.
Does this have alcohol?
Of course. So, what's up with the tea? Who's shading and grabbing wigs?
Get out.
Okay, love you.
Hey, look, it's our burn book.
Burn book?
It's where we talk crap about them girls at school.
Belly licked dirty jewelry during lunch.
Nikki has a smaller ass than Kim.
We didn't write anything for Brittany.
She's such a show-off.
Oh my god, yes. We're gonna put that in the book and sign your name.
Oh.
Yeah, you didn't think that one through, did you?
Chloe told me you like Aaron Samuels.
What? No, I...
It's fine. I'm so over Aaron, and I'll even talk to him for you at the Halloween party.
Wow, thank you.
Aren't you mad at Chloe, though, for telling me? Like, don't you think she's a stupid bitch?
I guess so.
You're the stupid bitch. Stupid bitch.
Bye.
Well, that was awkward. This was it. Kim's putting in a good word for me to Aaron.
Are you sure about that?
Okay. Not a part of the plan, but maybe it's just a kiss goodbye.
Are you sure?
What the f*** is going on? You have to get revenge. Prove that you are stronger than yesterday. So what do I do?
You go after three things. Booty, boy play, and assistance. Kim won't know what hit her.
I have candy cane grams. One for Taylor, four for Beyonce, a true queen, and one for, Lindsay?
I think you mean Katie.
Oh, yes. One for you, Katie. I believe it's from Kim.
What about me?
Nothing for you. Your sister doesn't love you and you'll probably die alone.
Wow. That was Mary.
This must be a mistake. What did that gram say?
You're like a sister to me, Kim. Isn't that sweet? These Glow 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 weight gain bars will give you the ass you've always wanted and more.
That's exactly what I need.
Except it wasn't. These bars make you lose ass weight, not gain it. They were recalled for false advertising in Africa. Everything was going according to plan. I even got Aaron to dump Kim.
I just don't understand why he broke up with me.
You cheated.
Don't you feel like you're wasted on your sisters?
Yeah, they're beneath me.
Exactly. What are some of your talents?
Nothing.
Any skill sets?
Nothing.
Doesn't matter. You're so much better.
I know.
Are you sure about these glow, glow, glow bars?
Totally. So, what were you saying about Courtney?
That she's the least interesting to look at. And Chloe, she would be nowhere without me. I've gotta go.
Well, that was harsh.
That bitch.
How dare she speak about me like that? Cam! And just like that, I was Queen Bee. Until...
You little you nigga Minaz had a rap show and you were nowhere in sight.
Only two people showed, and this is very dangerous.
Shut up!
I'm so sorry. I can explain.
Your explanation. You're just like those Cardassians.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Oh, that wasn't why would you stop?
The burn book got out the next day, and the whole school was reading it. Chaos broke out. Miss Carrie had to hold an assembly with all the girls to calm things down.
Listen, school gets out in 5 minutes, and I got a pedicure I'm not missing. If you got something you want to get off your chest, do it now.
I just wanted to say, don't knock licking dirty jewelry till you've tried it.
Okay, anyone else?
My ass is bigger than Cam!
Alright, who else?
I have something to say. Kim leaked the burn book.
The burn book was completely her idea, and Katie has shown it the light. Okay, was not expecting them to throw her under the bus like that.
Right.
I sort of feel bad. Kim, wait.
You have ruined my life.
I didn't mean to.
You're such a liar.
If y'all seen the movie, I know what's about to happen. Hang on, say it.
Kim, I never meant for it.
Oh.
I died.
Hey, whoa. Y'all, if y'all seen the movie, I know Regina George got hit. Not expecting Katie to get hit. So that caught me off that caught me off guard. So guys, if you like CDM, Zen DM Production, check them out. They also are gonna have another video with Prudence and Zach coming out soon. So I can't wait for that. I will be reacting to that too. I will see you guys later. Make sure to check them out, hit the notification bell for both of us, hit that like and subscription button for both of us, and I will see you guys later.